With the correct tip size, push down firmly to make sure the tip doesn't fall off during pipetting. With the plunger down to the first stop, bring it up slowly to draw up the desired volume of liquid. Letting the plunger come up too quickly will result in poor pipetting.